Dapper, dapper, I look fine and my checks define. No wonder, wonder why I do whatever I like. I do what I like, I do, I do.
Good morning, you guys. What's up, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a product review on an awesome product that I've actually been using for a little bit, but I haven't really told you guys. It's called Not No More and it's from Treaseured Locks. This is what the bottle looks like. And the main ingredients within this product are emu oil and shea butter. It's a detangler and a leave-in conditioner. And off the bat, one of the first things that I did notice about this product is it's really, I don't want to say runny, but it is thin. Like, I don't even have to squeeze the bottle. It just comes right out. But it smells really good. It's a leave-in detangling conditioner, and you can use it for a whole bunch of different styles, locks, twists, cornrows, and braids. And it's formulated to soften and slicken your hair, which makes it possible to detangle. If you guys are interested in purchasing this product, I'm gonna leave a link in the description box below. Right now, nothing in it. Little pieces of avocado, that's about it. So typically, my hair, the curls are usually pretty nice. I mean, before I comb my hair out. A lot of girls with curly hair know it's gonna be like really frizzy, and put some of this product in and we'll see how it is looking. I've used this product in my hair when I braid my hair and keep it up, but I've never used it and wore it down. So I'm really interested to see how my hair is gonna look. So I'm gonna let it air dry and then style it. I'm just to show you guys, like, I'm gonna use two fingers. I'm not gonna squeeze the bottle at all. And the consistency is really nice. Ooh, okay, see, yeah. I always use like a generous amount of this stuff and it smells so good. So I'm applying it on the ends of my hair first. And one thing I do notice about this when I use it in my hair is that it'll have kind of like, almost like a mousse texture. I don't know if that makes sense. Like, I'll put it in, it's gonna be like a kind of a gooey, not gooey, but like a sticky leave-in conditioner. But then if you put, I don't know if it's because I'm putting a lot in or if it's because I'm putting it in with a lot of water in my hair, it'll have like a, it'll kind of turn into like a foam almost, but then it goes away. So right now I'm just kind of finger combing through my hair, which normally I cannot do. This is what it's looking like, just finger combing. Nice. I mean, if I wanted to, I would wear it like this. Let's comb it out from root, sorry, from tip to root. That was pretty quick. I didn't think it was gonna be that quick. This stuff is amazing. Like, I can comb through my hair so easily. Love, 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 love. Now you can see, like, after my hair's curly and I go to comb it out, like, yeah, I lose my curls. Now they look all fluffy, right? Oh, I still have that stuff in my hair. I'm just gonna add a little bit of water. And it, like, it just like bounces like right back. It's the craziest thing. You don't have to do it like this in your section, but honestly, like, it just feels so good in my hair that I'm just always like, I don't know, whenever I use this, I'm always just playing in it because I can easily run my fingers through my hair and it doesn't mess up my curl pattern. And I feel like when I just keep kind of manipulating my hair like this with the Not No More in it, it actually kind of helps my curl pattern. Like, see, it's not, it was just like super frizzy from combing it out and now my curls are like, yes, queen. So I'm excited to see what it's gonna look like after using this and wearing it out for the rest of the day. And now I'm just gonna apply some gel to my hair. Oh my goodness, look at this. I'm loving it. Feels good. It smells good. It's really important. And now you can see my curl pattern is like completely like trash. My goodness. So I'm loving this. This is the first time, like I said, I've used this before a million times, but I used it and then I just braid my hair back. This is the first time I've like put it in my hair and seen my hair out. Look at it. Look at my little curlies. It's almost like when you put the water in your hair, it like reactivates this product. So I guess you don't really need to use a lot. Look at this. This is ridiculous. I've used Diva Curl, I've used Shea Moisture, I've used Noodle Head Leave In. I've made my own stuff at home. I've used hair mayonnaise. I've used No Drip, which was amazing for me for a long time. I've done leave-in conditioners. I've used, with gel on top, I've used Cantu, like everything from the Cantu line, and nothing, like, my hair wasn't looking like this. And if it looked close to this, I had so much gel in my hair that it was like, even though it was wet, like it was already crunchy by this time. So when this is all dried up, I will come back to you guys. I'll let it dry and then style it and I'll come back to you guys. Look! This is like, I can't believe I can still touch it. Like if I had something else in my hair by now and I'm still touching it, it would all just be frizzing up again, and it's not doing that with this. So yeah, I'm gonna let it dry and then come back when it's done and let you guys know how I feel about it. Okay you guys, so I just finished my hair and put some makeup on because I'm getting ready to leave for work. So I just wanted to touch base with you guys and let you know how I'm feeling about this. I mean, my curls came out really nice. You can see they're very, very soft. They're not crunchy, like there's no crunchage, Cap'n Crunchage at all, which I'm really happy about. One of the reasons, like I said earlier in the video, why I don't wear my hair natural is because I was not able to find a product that I like where my hair still looks, you know, really nice and not frizzy. But I am really into Treaseured Locks. Like I said again, if you guys are interested in purchasing this detangler leave-in conditioner, I'm gonna leave the link in the description box below. I really do like this. And I'm gonna order some more actually. So thank you guys so much for watching. Please let me know what you think of this. Let me know. And I hope to see you guys in the next one. Bye.